Women's weightlifting, the 75-kilogram division, there was shock at the XL Arena when one of the favorites to win this event went out without ever registering a lift. Nadezhda Evstyankina was the 2011 world champion with a total of 293 kilograms lifted, including a record in the clean and jerk. But the snatch was her undoing here. Three failed attempts at 125 kilos in the snatch, and without registering a lift in that portion of the competition, she was unable to move on. With the world record holder and the clean and jerk gone, the door was wide open for the others. Iryna Kulesha lifted 148 kilograms, giving her a combined total that would secure the bronze medal. The battle for silver and gold came down to another Russian lifter, Natalya Zabolotnaya, and Svetlana Podobedova of Kazakhstan. Zabolotnaya successful at 160 kilograms, which forced Podobedova to try 161 kilos. That made her combined total in the snatch and the clean and jerk 291 kilograms, 22 more than the bronze medal winner, and the same total as the Russian. But Podobedova weighed in 220 grams lighter than her Russian competitor, and that would be the edge she needed for gold. The lifter from Belarus, the bronze medal, Zabolotnaya of Russia, the silver, and with the 2011 world champion failing to make a single lift, the 2010 world champion, Svetlana Podobedova of Kazakhstan, won gold.
I sat down yesterday and I was worrying, I don't know why, but I kept thinking about it. And it's never happened to me before that on my last attempt I won. It's better than any world championship. And it hasn't, it's difficult to comprehend at the moment, it hasn't dawned on me yet.
So where did you find the strength to make that final lift?
I don't know, I just wished it so much. I was going towards it all my life. For the 15 years that I've been training, I was going towards it, and I think maybe God helped me. I feel great. I gave all my 100% and I performed the way I wanted to, and I'm really happy with the silver.
So what does it mean to you to have the silver medal around your neck?
It does mean a lot because my taking part in competition originally wasn't planned. It was very dear to me because I was a spare, and to me this silver actually means gold because I didn't expect to go to the Olympics.
Не знаю, я считаю, что это у меня не серебро даже, а золото, поэтому. Очень дорогая.
Очень сильно рада своей победе.
I'm very happy with my victory and with my bronze because I came here to win bronze and I knew that I could and I knew that I'm capable of doing it and yes, I won it.
Я могу завоевать бронзовую медаль. У меня это получилось.